Coffee or tea?
Coffee. Ah.
Pom-poms or tassels?
Pom-poms.
Glitter or puff paint?
Puff
glitter.
Paint. No glitter.
Tacky glue or hot glue gun?
Hot glue gun.
Amy or Nick?
Amy. I love them both, but I really love Amy.
I can't pick.
Camping or hotel?
Hotel.
Snow or sand?
Sand.
Snow. Over the top or understated?
Over the top. Weird.
Glitter.
Block letter or cursive?
Cursive.
Watercolor or acrylic?
Watercolor.
Call or text?
Call. Come on, you gotta call the person.
I know, I should be, but I really would
rather
text them.
It's the right thing to do.
I know. Text.
Traditional or modern?
Modern.
Both.
Sewing machine or hand-stitched?
Sewing machine.
Camera or sketch pad?
Sketch pad.
Stripes or polka dots?
Stripes.
Cake or pie?
Cake.
Duh.
Hi everyone, I'm Robert Mahar.
And I'm Joe Gick. If the new season of Making It has you feeling creative, Blueprint has everything you need to turn that inspiration into action.
And if you're not sure where to start, we're here to help. Blueprint has thousands of in-depth classes offering step-by-step guidance from expert instructors like me. Check out my class, The Map Embroidery Sampler, where I'll show you how to turn a vintage map into a custom work of art that tells a personal story. Along the way, you'll learn more than a dozen stitches and skills to apply to your next project.
If you're in the mood for a little more creative inspiration, you'll love Blueprint series highlighting makers and crafts of all kinds. My series Rooming Up is all about design and decor, transforming rooms into truly unique spaces. And all the techniques and styles are things you can replicate in your own house.
Whether you want to sharpen your skills, find your next project, or even just watch talented makers at work, Blueprint is your home for all things creative.
Start your free trial today at myblueprint.com.